next pitch is swung on and driven towards left center field. This is deep. Tachman on the move, and he's going to have to play it off the fence. It hits the wall under the scoreboard. O'Neill's hustling. He's around second. He's headed to third, and he's going to make it there with a stand-up triple. Tyler O'Neill hit it off the base of the fence in left center under the video board, and he was going full speed out of the box, and he ends up getting a triple. His first AAA triple.